Hello everybody, my name is Bob, and I like to play games, and welcome to Halo 3. I'm going to be doing my campaign playthrough on hard difficulty. So let's jump in.
They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you are strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good. Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
For Vito. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
Pete, wait! The Arbiter's with us! Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of hero. First squad, you're my scouts. Move out. Quiet as you can.
Pistol and assault rifle, good start. If you think the camera's kind of stiff, I am playing with controller. I just prefer it on controller than with mouse. It's just too much on mouse.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
If we stick together, we're gonna get spotted. Thanks, Blimmer. Meet back at the LZ. Hey, Chief, go with the Arbiter. Head toward the river.
There we go.
Spread out, you whelps. Find them.
Up ahead. Single group plus backup.
Ow. Ouch. I do. I guess they dealt with them, that's good. Competent NPCs. I appreciate that. What's in here? Nothing. I was kind of hoping there'd be guns.
They sent a phantom.
Oh, no zoom on the pistol. I forgot. Ouch. Actually, hold on. I forgot.
Ready to go?
Yeah, okay.
Stay put, everybody. He's trying to draw us out.
Get him. Okay. The AI is carrying a lot of weight today. Oh. Can't see. Okay.
Grunts ain't no slouches either.
The Grunts' newfound courage is but fear. When we are victorious, all who serve the prophets will be punished.
Nice. Good, I stuck him. Bet. I was going well, too. Oh well.
Jackals on the ridge! Stay low! Looks like they've got carbines!
Ouch. It's already going bad.
Frag up!
Where's the jackal?
Oh.
I think I accidentally headshot that other guy. Is there a brute over here? Oh, he's dead. Good. There.
He's in cover.
What do we got back here? Not guns I want. That was a bit chaotic. Oh god. Nice. Snapped on him. Oh jeez. Yeah, you're my ally. Stop crossing in front of me when I'm shooting.
The river. Hurry.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
Just a bit of PTSD, it's fine. The Phantom.
Break off now.
Dang.
Watch yourself. Hold the thruster. Hang on. Get a hold of her. Negative. We're going down.
Ow.
Breaking out.
Should try to shoot the sniper, I guess. That was pretty good. Ooh. Oh. Darn. Thought that was a good one. Good push. Please stop. Oh. All right. Back here after that. Stop pushing with the chain gun, I think. Haha. Ha. Not very smart. Stop your gargling. Trying to save his buddies. Geet. Ah, got him. Ooh. Sniper. Don't want to get caught by him. Ow.
Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle.
I think I reload too much. Man, Arbiter's just cleaning them up. Ow. Oh, and there's one with a sniper rifle. Didn't notice the sniper rifle.
This time, you try him.
Give me your gun. Thank you. Here. Jeez, that Marine's... Never mind. Oh! Ow. Alright, I'm going to die to fall damage. Or not. Okay, Arbiter.
Come on, you dumb apes. You want breakfast? You gotta catch him.
Brute down. Okay, I think that's the scary ones, at least. The brutes and jackals are gone, so now we just have to go clean up the grunts. Hi. Oh, I think he blew himself up.
There's more of them!
Maybe she wait.
This didn't go well. Damn it. Ragdoll. All right, what's down here? Waste my sniper on these guys, but maybe if I can just take one shot each. A lot of good your bubble shield does when the bomb's inside. Did I miss him? What? Got him that time. Alright, let's go, Arbiter.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring it.
Okay, something I want to check. It does block it off. Those bastards. Alright. Ouch. That's a good thing we both missed those shots. Well, good thing he missed his shot, I guess. Rude. I don't think that did anything. Oh yeah, I need to move. Oh, that worked. That was awful. Unfortunate, considering I was doing so well. Oh, hello. There is another one. Oh, ow. Oh. Really? That's fine. I whiffed a lot. Why are these guys so good all of a sudden? Why is he indestructible all of a sudden? There we go. And the grunts are kind of sad, aren't they? Definitely a waste of a shot. Man, I need to learn how to shoot again. Oh, I got him. Cleared that.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power. We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Ow.
Thank you.
Alright, there's that push cleared. Oh. We all good here, guys?
Focus! Phantom!
Good job. I thought a chieftain spawned at some point, but no, I guess not.
Shotgun!
FF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
I'll be right back. Enjoy the cutscene.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark. Where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. But without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Not again.
Emergency generators.
Confidence
now.
Waning.
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know.
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Not gonna answer my
We're
question.
About to get hit. All personnel, the wounded. Code Alpha we're getting all of them out. Immediate
evacuation. I have to carry them myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
Not helpful.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Is this the right way? No. I don't think so.
Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantom's closing on our position.
Guess I shouldn't just skip ahead, huh?
Bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye. Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go, sir!
Arbiter and I will guard the opposite.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
Base was built for some 20th century. It's full of old tank, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up. Watch your fields of fire.
How'd they find us?
Point of entry. Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
Working on it, trying to find a fun gun. Rat. Hello, rat. Rat. Shotguns. Are there shotguns anywhere? No?
Yeah, get some.
No shotguns? Darn. Secure enough, I guess.
I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
No, the rats! You bastards. I will avenge my furry friends. Bad time to go out. Oh, there was a fusion core immediately behind me. Run, little guys, run! Uh-oh. Ow, ow, ow. Timing for these. Unless these guys have battle rifles? Ooh. Don't think I want to find out if I can fall down there.
Reinforcements!
drop them down right there. Not the best placement for this, because those struts kind of get in the way, but... Oh, okay. He can shoot me through the struts, but I can't shoot him. Oh, got stuck.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
Grunts aren't known for their intelligence. Oh. Neither am I, though. Why'd you have to say it? In your sights. Come on, bust the gun before he gets in. There we go. Them. Same old, bust the gun, come on. There we go. Turrets are in pretty good spots, even though I had just said they're not in great spots. They could be better. They for sure could be better. He could have put them like here or something.
Where'd they all go?
Where'd they all go? We killed them all. You guys gonna go too?
Chief, op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Heading over right now.
Anyone in the barracks? I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
Look, coming out of the vents.
You can't have
them. Light them up. Light them up. Drones! A whole swarm!
There goes my cover. Ouch. Aim the gun straight, and you pull the trigger. You also have to hold the gun straight.
Chief, good to see you.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson. As soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Yep.
Follow me, Chief.
Where are we going? You gonna lead me somewhere useful?
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners.
Yep.
Get to the
See
barracks.
If I can help anybody.
Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh sandwich or so. Boston's in the books.
I dare you. Come at me. Oh, I only wanted one. That didn't go well.
Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Dang. Ow. This way? Much better. I think I'm gonna want that. Oh. Ow. Too bad. I actually stuck somebody in that one. Shotguns feel a lot better in this game than they did in the last one. Last two, actually.
Chief,
Right there.
There's a lot of them over there. Come on, then. Ooh.
Damn you, God.
What, you angry that I killed your boss? Maybe you should have helped him. Ouch. What? Assault rifle got chucked somewhere. I would prefer the assault rifle. Unfortunate. Oh well. There we go. Bad guys cleaned up.
They used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish. Spartan, the brutes have taken the soldiers.
No! Please!
Oh, hi. Oh, it's a decoy.
Let them run. We hold the field. It's not over yet. Stay alert.
Whoa. You good, Marine? Are there good guys up there? I think there might have been. Ow. Oh god. There's still quite a bit more to do, I'm afraid. Don't get too happy. Oh. You guys could have got up a little faster. Lack ranged capabilities. Sure does.
We did all we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
I would like that. Thank you. Come on, everybody, hurry up. I guess both sides can open.
Ma'am, I've got movement above and below. Troops, they've got jump pads. Going after the thrusters. Shake them off, Lieutenant.
You're still alive? Oh, geez. Get him. No, he's dead now. Sounded like somebody got stuck. Get back down there. Didn't say you could come up. Is that all of them? Oh, sounds like it.
Hmm.
That is just a backpack. I don't know what I picked up. More stragglers? Or am I supposed to go somewhere? Okay, we're fine.
Drone! Go! I'll cover you.
Bit unnecessary. You can stop shooting.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center.
All right.
Those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Still feels like shooting confetti at people. Nope. Where's my gun? There we go. Ow. Could have picked a better spot. Oh. The thing I have active camo. This was a bad push. Oh. I guess the sniper could see around the shield.
Oh.
center.
Okay. On it. Just wanted to make sure I killed the rest of them. Forgot about the machine gun in the back. That went pretty well. Let's try again. We have taken their command. Okay, drop that once I'm pretty sure everyone else is dead.
We have taken their command center.
For the Covenant!
Whoa. They could jump like that.
That did it, Chief. Bombs armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. And downstairs, cut through the caves.
Okay. I don't think this is really a timed event, but... you don't have to. You could worry about surviving. I think that would be in your best interest. Not a good time, PTSD Cortana. Cortana.
You will become the best we can make you.
Could have this monologue later. I don't think I'm the only one who'd say this, but I really just don't like jackals. They're just kind of annoying.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
Ominous.
What happened?
Okay.
Chief, please respond. Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town.
I think there were guys there using the same lines.
Settle down, Marines. You can walk. Set your boots on the line. Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go.
Come on, guys. Get in. Hustle up.
I'll get the door, sir.
Here we go.
Little help here.
You guys will be fine. Light them up. Did I just bounce off of them? I don't have room.
Run him over.
I tried, but he bounced me off of the shield. And then I bounced over him. Oh. Alright, open up, because I can't see. Oh, he pulled off my passenger.
Over straight, I have a shot.
Sniper knocked out.
Chief, still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Whoa! What was that?
Hey, hey, hey! On your side!
Where's my hog? Alright, guys, come on, get back in. There's a bigger gun there. Go through that? Oh. Guess it doesn't matter. Thankfully, those guys can't shoot very well. Oh, my wheel is wonky. Whoa.
Can't you fly the stick?
No.
Concentrate on driving. I got this.
I think that was.
Get me some targets.
Our. Yeah, it was our troop hog. Oh. Oh. Warthog's not doing so well. There we go.
We're on the Savo Highway about east of Void. Someone, anyone, please respond.
Oof.
Come on, light him up. Oh, is that a marine in a chopper? Nice. Here, you guys take care of that. And I'll go open this up. Oh, that hurt. Now, I don't like that this thing's practically falling apart. Here lies the pond, the scar.
Finally, a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boy, Chief. Three supply birds will meet you in the next valley.
I think he might have killed. His buddy might have killed him. Hey, Marine. How you doing? Come on in. All right, friendos are here.
We got reinforcements, Marines.
Hi. Mine down there. Hopefully that works. Oh.
Chief is down.
Yep.
We got reinforcements, Marines.
Hey guys, definitely didn't just die.
Weapons. We need to hold out until we arrive.
That works. Oh. Okay, good. He can't shoot. Would have been a problem if he had actually hit me, but thankfully, he did not. What is the matter with you people? Can you not see the Gatling gun just going off behind you? Come on. There we go. Can this one shoot? Not much better. Yeah, he can shoot better. Why am I here? You guys got this. It'll be fine. Let me go throw a landmine down there. Ow. Take the gun down. There we go. Nope, they just bypassed. Nope, never mind. Guess I got somebody. Oh, I didn't get him. Can't see anything. Okay, we're good.
Ray, get to cover!
Are we good? Did we get him? Oh. Here we go.
Watch it now. Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Void Chief. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
Is it a rocket hog? Or a goshog? It's just a regular warthog, isn't it? Let's go. Come on, guys. We got work to do. And no, it's probably not going to be fun. A lot of good your bubble shield did there, huh? Right? warthog's in okay condition. Kind of looks like they killed each other. Which they might have done. Come on, chew him up. Oh. Try this again. Come on. Make it blow. Come on, guys. There you go. Good shit. Front wheels don't look good. Nice. Pop the warthog, or the wraith, not the warthog. Oh, he flipped his... Hey, another warthog. I didn't know another one showed up. Oh, jeez. Not good. We're fine. We're not fine. Too bad. We were doing good. But I know there's another way to go now. Oh, no, we got a checkpoint here. Nice. Maybe not nice? Not nice. I think we were cheated. You don't have a driver. Okay, time for this one. There we go.
Boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
You're not doing a lot of shooting from back here, are you? It's a machine gun. Hold the trigger down. My man died.
Now, its holy engine spark
defeated by the sniper.
Relics long without power, yet ready to
fall. Boing. There's a lot of brutes here. Wish I kept my shotgun.
Get them.
Oh. I do not have a good gun for that. If I had my fusion rod.
Now, its holy engine spark, greater ones below, relics long without power, yet ready to fulfill their divine purpose. Stand fast. Keep our enemies at bay. Soon, my brothers, we will all have our reward.
Alright, so far so good. Cleaned up most of them. Ow. Are there Marines? I guess there was a Marine. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ow. Unfortunate. Smarter than your boss? Not hiding.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
I'm a passenger again.
Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. He's out.
Okay, I have a battle rifle. That's good. Can I get off? To the other side. Okay. I figured it out. Does open both. Come on, push it up. We need the big guns. I'll take this.
I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
See those guys in front of us? You should shoot those. And now that guy. Take the ghost then.
I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Jeez. drop on this thing is intense. This.
Hurry before any more covenants show up. We got a phantom on the head.
Oh, ow, oh, ow. Bad.
I'm not even sure if that would do anything to them. Power drain. Would have liked that one instead. There's a power drain. All of them? No? No? Are they just gonna keep coming? Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, not a good time, Cortana.
I have defied gods and demons.
I got shotgun!
Mount up, rockets in back. You gotta move fast, hunt hard.
Alright, let's go.
You got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief.
Keep shooting. There we go. Oh, yeah, saw that coming. Would have been nice if my Marine could shoot straight, though. Why'd I get on this one?
Thank you.
Shoot straight. Where are you going, Marine? That's a wall. Keep getting into this.
Well, let me drive.
Excellent.
Something big closing in on your location.
Boat of some kind. Is this a lake? That's pretty far away. Threw down his bubble shield and the scarab just chucked it away. Oh, too soon? Yep, too soon. Oh. It seemed a bit unnecessary. I don't even know if there were any Marines over here. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna wait here.
Try and draw its fire. Use rockets! Target its joints!
Of course it waited for me to move, or to shoot rather, but need a chance to get up on there, but it's just, what are you doing?
Oh, ow. I got distracted by the mystery pelican. It's enough.
Took two tries.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pelicans.
One more target, Chief. It's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack run.
We've got this area locked down, sir.
I need
Follow
some ammo.
Us. We'll get you through.
Don't think we have any.
All blue cruisers are pulling back the Truth ship.
There was honor in our covenant once, and there shall be again.
Let's go, Arbiter.
Like to save that guy. I am going to do it.
You good? You guys good? I think there's still guys here. No? Okay, we're good. We're not fast enough. Killed me. I think I got friendly fired.
Help!
Come on, guys. It's just a hunter. Ow.
That's what I'm talking about, team.
Good work, everybody. You all did amazing. Raises for everyone. Ooh. Hammer? Where's the hammer guy? Did he push? Well, I didn't mean to throw the sticky. Doesn't sound strong enough. Whoa. Okay. Arby? Well, there he goes. Your boss is dead. Like you to be quiet.
I will not be shamed. Not again. Not by you.
Nope, well.
Chief, hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time. Back. Dang it.
way past.
Wasn't terrible.
And we're all the way back here. Okay.
Chief, Hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
Cowards do all just fall back. No, this isn't really a way to go, I don't think. Jump off. No. No sneaky that way. Oh, that regenerator came in clutch. Oh, good. Managed to switch it in time.
did Truth just do? Did he activate the rings?
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
So much worse than a regular enemy. Oh, didn't get to keep it. This way?
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city, or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
All squads, report! Multiple contacts. Unknown hostiles. There! Loop in the air!
Darn.
We're surrounded, oh well. Sergeant.
Good.
Sergeant, come on!
Oh. It was going okay. Good, it reduced them to atoms.
Quickly, let us find their ship. Make short work of this abomination.
Killed and consumed them all. That's... oops. Saddening. Where do we go? This way? Probably? That's gonna hurt me more than it hurts anybody else. Bruh. Oh, gonna guess this is the right way to go? Oh man. That way? Okay. Do you know where to go, Arbiter? Because I don't... oh, that way. Okay. Cortana.
Chief, I can't trust you. It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows I'm in the house.
Oh, that was a window. Cortana, you're embarrassing me. No, not that way either. Great.
I didn't have a choice. The LT, the sergeant, they were all infected. I could see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin. Oh. And then they got up, started to talk. Oh, God, their voices.
Oh, hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
Cool. The elites are here to help.
My brothers, I fear you bring bad news. My charity has fallen, become a fretted hive.
Oh.
Jump off.
Don't push me off. Oh, geez. Come on, then. Time to backtrack, I guess, is what this level is. Arbiter? Where's the Arbiter? Thank you.
elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
Oh, boy.
These guys are eating a lot of shots. Why are they eating so many bullets?
But then the assault rifle just rips them apart. I don't get it. Doesn't rip him apart. Back here again.
The elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
This is not good.
Run, run, run. Oh, there's dead Arbiter. not ideal. Don't like being here. Okay, I just needed to push, I guess. Huh? Quit your scuttling. Oh, Arbiter, you're back. Might be helpful. Maybe.
I shall remain here. We'll let nothing pass.
Thank you, Arbiter. Tried to
do not be afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
I'll take a sword instead, I think. Having my own thoughts. Where do I even go? Is it up? No. Well. Okay, is that friend, or is that... I don't think that's where I'm supposed to go. Wait. Oh. This is Cortana. Okay. She just saw me doddering around.
Cortana?
My Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on...
Cortana!
Reclaimer?
Hi.
I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function. To help you, Reclaimer, as I always should have done.
Friendly Covenant ships.
Oracle, can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief,
success.
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything.
Hmm.
It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough.
Our fight is through the portal, with the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army, a brave mind, has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Ha! Trading stuff. This is different.
Ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster. They outnumber us. 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
True's ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Stuck in. Oh. That's not good. So I know we just watched that whole cutscene, but I'm probably going to call it here. Thanks everybody for tuning in. If you're interested, I played Halo Combat Evolved and Halo 2 on YouTube, and I have the live VODs on YouTube if you're willing to check it out. But anyways, thanks for tuning in, and I will see you guys next time.